elaborate, because these days people are getting aware about the fact how important an insta, how important a policy is, insurance policy is. I think it is an easiest way of securing your future, your life rather, because you never know, these days life is really, really unpredictable. And I think it is always good to start young, because when you're young, you have to pay lesser premium. And yeah, so I would like to wish Insta Policy congratulations, and Nitinji here, Nikhilji here, congratulations and all the best. And anything, I'm sure Insta Policy is going to do very good. It is going to rock, because anything that has Insta in name, you guys know how good it is and how you know, world famous it becomes. So I really, really hope and wish that Insta Policy also makes a mark.
You know, as a woman also, I want to know, I mean, how important you think, because women really don't, you know, it's not, people are not aware, women are not aware out there, and you do a lot of social causes yourself, so what do you have to add?
I think they always say that, of course, yes, you know, when it comes to the finance part of the house, they generally say that the man of the house handles that. But I feel that there has to be an awareness now that the woman of the house should also take an equal part in it, and they should have an equal say in it. And that's what I would like to urge all the women out there, that you should go ahead and start contributing, start participating in the financial decisions of the house, whether it is spending, whether it is savings, or whether it is securing your future.
She's saying actually right, because if you are having, if you are insured, then there is no need to worry about your family's future, because life is uncertain. You don't know when you are no more. So that time, for your family protection, for your future of your family, there is an insurance. If the insurance is there, then there is no need to, you know, worry about your family's future, your child's future, because lots of things are there. After your, if you are no more, then education, your day-to-day, all the things, because no one is there when you are not there. So thing is, if you are having the insurance, all thing is all about is that if you are having the insurance, there is no need anything, because family first, always family first.
Absolutely, you should be responsible and get yourself insured.
Lots of, you know, many kind of policies are there. It depends that what you want to cover. You want to cover your family, or you want to cover your, you know, financial requirement. Like term plans are there, because you will not get in return anything, but security of your you know, security of your family, like term insurance, you will not get anything. But if you are no more, your family will get whatever the sum insured is, like 1 crore, 2 crore, 5 crore, 10 crore, whatever you are having the, you know, insurance policy. Sum insured depends.
Thank you.
Combination of offline and online business, both. We are having the branches for offline sales, and we are having applications, websites for online sales. So we will, in next almost next 4 or 5 months, we are going to expand our operations around 7 to 8 cities, more cities in the country. And again, I would like to say that the next after 6 to 7 months, we are just going to open 5 more sub locations that will be there in MP, Chhattisgarh, and all the locations where the reach is not possible actually. Because if the reach is there, then the insurance is there. Because today the need of insurance is ki aap kisi bhi locations mein choti choti jagahon pe jahan pe aap pahunch nahi sakte ho. कि एक एक किसी भी सर्विस देना किसी भी एक क्लाइंट के लिए सर्विसिंग बहुत और अवेयरनेस का कमी है. आज के डेट में इंश्योरेंस बहुत सारे लोग जानते नहीं हैं. आज भी लोग मोटर इंश्योरेंस को लाइफ इंश्योरेंस बोलते हैं कि भाई हमारा लाइफ इंश्योरेंस कर दो गाड़ी का. तो अवेयरनेस की कमी है. और पेनिट्रेशन जो है आज के टाइम में 4% पेनिट्रेशन है पूरी इंडस्ट्री का, कि केवल 4% लोग हैं जो कवर्ड हैं इंश्योरेंस में. तो हमारा प्रयास रहेगा, हमारी कोशिश रहेगा कि हम इस प्लेटफॉर्म को यूज़ करके छोटे शहरों में, गाँव में, कस्बों में, ऐसे लोकेशंस में पहुँच पाएँ जहाँ से सारे लोगों को हम इस इंश्योरेंस से जोड़ पाएँ, जहाँ से उनका परिवार, उनका घर, उनके खेत, उनके फैक्ट्रीज और सब चीज़ें हम लोग कवर कर पाएँ. क्योंकि जब ज़रूरत होती है इंश्योरेंस तभी काम आता है.
I think it's very important because I think insurance aaj har ek insaan ke paas hai, whoever is aware of it, be it any kind of insurance. And as he said, within a span of 6 months, I think they've achieved a very good amount of goal, and you know, they've reached somewhere which was probably it's next impossible for some firms like these. And I think insurance, mujhe bhi itna awareness nahi tha, but just because of my parents had the knowledge, they you know, made me insure everything that I have today. I've got my health insured, everything. But I think I'm going to be having insta policy insurance.
Yeah, sure.
So definitely I'm going to be a part of it too. So I think I would recommend everyone to definitely go ahead and just get more information about insurance and on definitely insta policy insurance and what all they cover.
As women, how important do you think, and you would like to give a message to people, the women out there, insurance,
kitna important, family, it's definitely important. I'll share a very small incident because I met with an accident, and thank God at that time I was actually not doing nimki. Us time pe mujhe pata nahi tha ki mera insurance, health insurance bhi hua hai ki nahi hua hai, vehicle insured hai ki nahi hai. But thanks to my parents, because they had the knowledge, they kept everything done with for me. I was so relieved, and mujhe bahut help hua hai because mera medical insurance tha, mera vehicle insurance tha, I had everything covered, and it really helped me in day to day life. And I think for women, it's a must. I think it should be on your to do list once you start working, or you have a family, when you start a family or you get married, everything. I think you should be independent and you should have the knowledge to do that.
ये इंश्योरेंस राइट बिजनेस इसलिए भी है क्योंकि एक आप समाज सेवा कह सकते हो. इट्स अ सोशल कॉज. सोशल कॉज इसलिए कि बहुत सारी फैमिलीज को तब पता चलता है कि उनके पास इंश्योरेंस नहीं है जब तक कि चीज़ें हाथ से निकल चुकी होती हैं. क्योंकि आज के रेट में जो मेडिकल कॉस्ट है वो बहुत बहुत हाई है. कि मतलब डायलिसिस करने के लिए अगर किसी को डायलिसिस का रिक्वायरमेंट हुआ और अगर वो फैमिली गरीब है या वो अफोर्ड नहीं कर सकती है, तो मीन्स उसको अपने घर, अपना सब कुछ बेच के, क्योंकि परिवार सबसे पहले है, फैमिली फर्स्ट. तो सब कुछ बेच के आदमी क्या होता है कि आदमी बचता तो है लेकिन बाद में सिर्फ इसलिए पूरे लाइफ टाइम मरता रहता है क्योंकि वो जीने के लिए उसके पास पैसे नहीं होते. तो जब ज़रूरत उस समय इंश्योरेंस की है तो वहाँ पर अगर आप कवर्ड हैं, कि आपने 10 लाख रुपये का इंश्योरेंस की कीमत बहुत ज़्यादा नहीं होती, आप एक फैमिली अगर पूरा कवर कराएं, अगर उम्र 35 से 40 साल के बीच में है, तो द कॉस्ट विल बी अराउंड 8,000 to 10,000 एंड द कवर विल बी अराउंड सम इंश्योर्ड विल बी 10 लाख रुपीज़. सो वो 10 लाख रुपये जो 10,000 में अगर आप चाय भी पीते होंगे, तो शायद अगर चाय को काउंट करेंगे पूरे महीने में, तो शायद उतनी से ज़्यादा आप चाय पी जाते होंगे. तो 10,000 रुपये में अगर 10 लाख रुपये का कॉस्ट कवर करके आप अपनी फैमिली को सिक्योर कर रहे हैं, तो मुझे लगता है हर एक आदमी चाय ना पिए, घर में एक टाइम का खाना ना खाए, बट उसके पास में इंश्योरेंस होना बहुत ज़रूरी है. क्योंकि इंश्योरेंस एक ऐसी चीज़ है कि आपकी आपके लिए नहीं है इंश्योरेंस. आपका इंश्योरेबल इंटरेस्ट उस पर ज़रूर है, बट जब आप नहीं हैं तो उसके पीछे कौन है? वो उसके पीछे वो इंश्योरेंस ही है. कि आप नहीं हैं तो आपके लाइफ के लिए, आगे चलाने के लिए, आपको अपने वापस से अपनी फैमिली को वापस से खड़े होने के लिए इंश्योरेंस मैटर करता है. तो वो रिक्वायरमेंट होनी चाहिए और सबके पास मैंडेटरी होता है कि इंश्योरेंस लेना चाहिए. मैं एक्चुअली घर में, मेरी फैमिली है तो घर में लोग बच्चे देखते हैं, तो मुझे लगा कि एक फेस ऐसा होना चाहिए कि लोग अगर वो आती हैं इसको प्रमोट करती हैं तो जो लोग इनको पसंद करते हैं वो शायद इंस्टा पॉलिसी की वेबसाइट में आके एक बार चेक करके हो सकता है पॉलिसी लेने का प्रयास करें।
सबसे पहले मैं लेने वाली नहीं, आई थिंक it is, I am glad and I am honored to be a part of it and I thank Nitin and the whole team, in fact, कि consider करना ही बहुत बड़ी बात है and for such a thing especially because which is related to family, safety and your completely your life because after your family members I think आपका ध्यान रखने वाला कोई नहीं, तो insurance ऐसी चीज़ होती है जो ना होके भी आपके साथ होता है, आपको cover करता है and you are kind of, you know, doing it for yourself and your family, so I think thank you to the whole team of Insta Policy, I think I'm honored to be here. Thanks.
Yeah, you asked.
I think I enjoy. I'm always in energy, and I think you know it how I am on set also. So after doing a 30-14 hour shift, I think I'm a different person when I come out of set, and I have another life. But I also enjoy because this is something which gives me a lot of, you say, a lot of confidence because I meet people apart from my work. And it connect bhi hota hai and definitely you know when you endorsing something like an insurance which is like a, you know another feather on my hat I think very very thank you to you. I'm not following it. I think the last time also you guys asked me this, I'm not following it, but definitely I've heard a few people that really think well and I think it's Siddharth is really nice and I'm not really following, I don't have any favorites as such. Well, unfortunately I couldn't be a part of Big Boss this year because they approached me for it, but then my show is on air and it's something which I really was, you know, doubtful about, but Big Boss is a very good platform and I would definitely love to do it if I'm not doing that. Yes, definitely, because see, Nimki is not just a television character. She is endorsing women empowerment. She is a symbol of strength, courage for all the people who are outside, you know, the cities or somewhere where we haven't reached, where people don't know what is women empowerment. So I think the only thing I would like to tell everyone, I would like to say that you have seen Nimki Mukhiya, please go and enjoy yourself, and if you can, please reach out to Insta Policy team and get yourself insured, and they have a lot of things which they insure, so there are a lot of different categories, just give knowledge niche and make your life easy and simple. And thank you, and also that I would like to thank the audience because we just completed 700 episodes of the whole Nimki journey and today is the 100th episode of Nimki with Hayat, so I'm kind of dual celebration.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So how important do you think insurance for an actor and specifically now driving so much around and for safety and for family, what's the importance of insurance?
Yes, I absolutely agree. Insurance is very, very important, whether you're driving around or not. Health insurance, car insurance, I think is very, very important. And you realize it only when you probably, God forbid, you get into a situation, that's when you realize the importance of being insured in terms of health. And I feel life insurance is not as important as mediclaim and medical insurance, car insurance is. And I think we should all be covered because God forbid there's some situation. So the focus should not be on where the money will come from. The focus should be on getting well as soon as possible. And I make sure me and my family are insured and my car is insured. And I make sure that I opt in for the best possible insurance. And I think these guys, this is what I am looking for. I just couldn't buy. Should I met him yesterday? I just renewed my policy yesterday. And today everything is online, but then there's a huge question mark also online in terms of trustworthy, in terms of you know, who to trust and online payments and everything. So you do need an app or something which you can blindly trust on. or something which can sort all your problems, something, a one-stop shop wherein you go and you can get your car, your house, your blah blah blah, your medical, everything in short, can get it renewed, or probably whatever the competition is, whatever, whoever gives you a better deal. So there has to be something, because every time some agent calls or some online policy people call, there's always a question mark. Are they saying the right thing? Are they not hiding any facts? Is there something that I'm skipping? And even when you sign, there's always a question mark being online. So I very genuinely feel I wish there was an app which we can actually trust, like an ISI app. And are you guys trustworthy?
Yeah, of course.
I need to have a conversation with him, because then if this works out, it will be very good, not just for me, but a lot of people like me who want someone to sort out the problem, one stop shop. Thank you.
We are growing digitally very fast, and as Shweta was telling me, I was also getting little knowledge about it. It's a new world where you need these kind of things, yeah, very openly. We all are using these kind of things, and we definitely want to congratulate this app and website, and to Mr. Nitin for this venture. Go for it.
How important insurance for women is?
See, this is something I think, I believe in this generation, insurance is very, very, very much important, because you don't know where we go, where we just, you know, we require different kind of insurance altogether. And as they are coming up digitally, so this really going to be helpful to people, because we work digitally nowadays. And it's really, really going to be like, you know, cut down so much of hassle to the people, like to agents and everything. So it's going to be cost effective also.
Yeah.
Right?
Really.
So it's first, it's cost effective. It is digital. It's very, very easy on your app, you know. So I believe this is going to be very, very helpful for people. It's very important.
Thank you.
Thank you.